and welcome to our channel. Today we shall show you the review of electric rickshaw from Mahindra e-rickshaw. This is the best in the class e-rickshaw. You can check it out. The look is extraordinary. It is very attractive one. As you can see, Mahindra Trio Electric, the best in the class. It gives an average of 130 km per charge. Range is that, highest speed is 58 km per hour. This is the back side. It is really gorgeous. The side view. This is the side view. And here is the front view. As you can see, it is really amazing look. It is having eye catching. Wheresoever you are passing, people will be watching you. This is the another side. So this is the rickshaw. E-rickshaw, totally electric. No fuel is needed, neither petrol nor gas, nothing at all. Just charge it and go off. And that too, it is too much economical. Per charge it runs 130 kilometers and it consumes approximately 6 units only. So something 40 rupees. At rupees 40 you can move up to 130 kilometers, and within 3.5 hours it is getting completely charged. Just that, see, this is the door. So it is the protection door for passengers, so that passenger would not fall out. Khola darwaja. This way the door is opening. See, the boot space is too much. And opposite side also is locked, so that nobody would fall out. This is the seat. The brake is the disc brake. It is very sharp one, so stops instantly. This is the front. We shall show you the interior also. This is the interior. Back seat is very comfortable. There are handles for safety to protect it. See, it is very much spacious, and this boot space is also too much. These are the two lights, both side lights. Wheels are tubeless, so there is no tension of puncture. Suspension is also nice. It is having less shocks. These are the rear lights. As you can see, both of the sides. This is the space through which you can look out of the back side. Let us show you off the back side. So here there is a spare wheel, and this is the back side. If you remove this spare wheel, you can get so much of space on the back side also. Here you can see, this is the charger and the toolkit over here. This is interior. This was the back side. Now we are closing the door. Yeah, and there is a door lock, so it doesn't open. See, you have to pull it to open it. This way it opens up. Here is the lock. Now we shall show you the front. This is the compartment for brake oil. currently it is full. It is having very sharp braking system. We shall show you the modes. This is horn. This switch is for horn. This is for side light. This is upper dipper for headlight. Here is front, neutral and reverse. And if you place it this way, the vehicle would not move. This is front and this is reverse switch. And there are two modes available to drive. If you drive it in the economical mode, it will be giving more average, and the maximum speed in economical mode is 42 kilometers. And in boost mode, it gives 58 kilometers per hour highest speed, which is achieved. Actually, we have checked it out also. This is the place where you have to insert the key. And this is the brake here. So it is very having very simple mechanism. This is the brake and this is the accelerator. Nothing more to see. And there, this is the glow box where you can put some little things. This is the main motor, wiper is there. This is the wiper. This is the front glass. These are the side mirrors. Both of these sides, these are the side mirrors. In front also you can see there is so much of boot space available. And this is the handbrake. So whenever you want to park your car, this rickshaw, you will have to pull the handbrake. See, the boot space is too much. You can accommodate luggage over here also. This is the battery compartment, inside which there is the battery, and it is very, very well protected. You can see the sealed riveted bolts are there, which can't be opened up easily. This is the seat, driver seat, which is very comfortable. The rear seat is also very comfortable. The most approaching part is its look. It has marvelous look, as you can see. Eye-catching look is there. Whosoever sees it once, he would be just looking at it again and again. That sort of look is there. So this is, let us show you the function also. So now we shall show you the functions with ignition on. This is the meter, main meter indicator. So first, that we are seeing 65, that is the available range, means with this condition of battery you can move up to 65 kilometers. And the 153 kilometers which is shown, it depicts that this much the rickshaw has been traveled. And zero is the current kilometer. Currently the rickshaw is in steady position, so the kilometer is showing zero. And two black dots which are shown, there are of battery. The battery level is up to this much. So as we told you, this is the front switch F. Here you can see F, N and R. So F is for front, means in moving condition. N is neutral and R is the reverse. When you select R, it will go off in reverse mode. And there are another two modes, E and B. Yeah. So E is economical and D is boost mode. Now this rickshaw is in front mode. If you pull accelerator, it will travel. This is neutral and this is reverse. So this rickshaw is moving. It is really marvelous one. Now we shall show you the final part. We will show it moving. Now you shall see the live demo of moving rickshaw. Chalao. Pachhad bike chho jojo. Chalao chalao. Lo bahar thodu chalao em pachhad lo. Ha. Pehla reverse chalu chhe reverse lo. Aa active hatao jo. Bas bike chhe pachhad jojo. So when you go for reverse, it is showing music. Now this is the front mode, as you can see. This rickshaw is in moving condition. Thoduk jaada. Aao. Aad. Dheema aada. So this is the live moving mode. Chala. So as you can see, this is really marvelous looking and eye-catching look. If you do like our video, then do like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you. See, this way it is going away. This is the... Bye.